This is a little public service announcement. I want to explain to people the overgeneralization fallacy, because it seems that some people are constructing their identity, philosophy, lifestyle, whatever you might have, based upon an egregious fallacy. So groups that generalize an entire group of people and say that they are all this way or all that way, these people are being blatantly fallacious at best. The entire opposite gender, which is 50% of the population, give or take, is this or is that, by cherry picking examples that fit your argument or based upon isolated instances or experiences that you have had with people in a specific group. Here is a buttload of examples on the screen. Overgeneralization is when you make a conclusion on the whole group when you just got the conclusion from a sample of the group. You can't do this. You're being illogical. You're being ridiculous. So just stop. You cannot argue for looking at the world in this way. Everybody within a particular group or gender or race or what may have you are not a specific way. And this type of reasoning is dangerous, destructive, and hateful, and you should cut it out. That's it. If you want to pause the video to read a little bit more about this, I do encourage you to do that. And have a lovely day.